So, Sunday morning, I was going to sleep until about 7 and then go for a bike ride. It's now 7:25. I've been up since 6. Actually, I've been up on and off all night, but bike's ready to go. Oh, I need my water bottle. Bike's ready to go, and I'm heading off to Roebuck, which is about 15 kilometers away. I'm going to do a round trip to there and back. And then I'm going to come home and run 5K. Kind of start my triathlon training a little bit, I think. Alright, so I've been on the road for 33 minutes. I've done 13.5 kilometers now. I've got 20 minutes to get home. The exact same distance back. Wonder if I can do it. So far it's been a pretty good trip. I've burned 764 calories with a max heart rate of 160. That's not bad. My average is 1 hour, so. Right now off to Roebuck, like I said, I figured I'd take the different way in. And I'm kind of in between both, so now I gotta go up that big freaking hill right there. Actually, this hill is even bigger, but. Alright, enough rambling, I gotta go. Alright, so I raced home, didn't make it in time. I got home at about 20 minutes after I figured I would have. I should have, anyways. Yeah, so I did 30K in like an hour 8:19, something like that. But 18, so I can't remember. But I did that, burned 2,000 calories, came home, transitioned real quick, got into my running gear, and out the door I went. And caught up with a couple of the people from the running group, and I did 5K. You know, I have to say, these people that do triathlons and duathlons or whatever they're called, wow, because I know my shins were killing me just like starting to run. I had to literally walk a few times just to rub the shins out because my shins were hurting. But I also haven't ran since last Saturday, so that could probably be part of the reason too. I'm gonna step up the training. You know, I did this morning. I'll do this probably a couple times, maybe once or twice a week, until I'm vlogging here, Baird. But do this like once a week or something like that. But I'm gonna start getting up a little earlier, or out the door a little earlier. Glad I made it home when I did, because well, now it's, look at this weather. It's starting to rain, which means that I get to go in the house. Oh, hi, Chippy. Look. Come here, Chippy. There was just a chipmunk there. I do have a chipmunk here. He just took off on me. But anyways, yeah, so. Anyways, so in total I burned about 3,000 calories, because on my run I burned another 1,000. Wow. And you know, it's kind of funny because my heart rate this last time on my run, I don't think it reached anything higher than, 164. And my average heart rate along the entire thing was 151, which is quite a big difference, because my average heart rate when I was doing any kind of running was like 165 to 173. So to see a 151 heart rate, I feel pretty good. I'm not tired. I'm not, you know, burned out. Although, give me an hour, I probably come down and crash. But all in all, you know, what you guys do is just amazing. And it's just, wow, mind blowing how you guys do it. I don't know. I gotta figure out, you know, maybe my diet's off or something. Well, I know my diet's off, but maybe it's something else I can do to try to fix this. So, alright. I'm gonna go in the house because NASCAR is gonna be on in about an hour.